Hey, look, my room is actually pretty clean.
No, it doesn't. No, it isn't. No, it ain't. Stop spreading lies, Ruth. Gus.
This is one heck of a hot day today, so I have my fan on the highest setting. Three. Blackbird Fly by Erin and Rada Kelly. Good, good book. That's what this video is all about. Yay, so it's a really good book, and I'm just gonna be telling you guys a little bit about it. It's really, really good. So that's the cover, you just sound a line to say some LOL. Laugh out loud. I still went up to a random page, the font is like, don't read it though, we don't want any spoilers. My sister's name is Kate. And wait. So Kate was over at my house yesterday. She left her purse with her. That wallet is mine though. She left her purse with her, and she had her wallet in her pocket though, so thankfully she had her license and she drove home yesterday. But she called me and she's like, succulent suck, Ruth. I was going to work and I was like, where's my succulent purse? I'm like, oh, and then she's like, I just remembered that I left it at your house. I'm like, oh, sorry, but then I don't know why I apologize because it's not really my fault. She's gonna come over after work and she's doing it. She's probably gonna blame me because that's the kind of person Kate is. But yes. Kate Anderson. Kate Anderson. I guess that's who I am now. No, I'm not having the same name as Kate. And I don't feel like I want to change my identity, guys. I don't really want to do that. I'm Ruth McEnheiser. What? Adults can resist too. Gosh, I'm 25. And some of the words are easy. It's not really my vocabulary, but who cares? It's a fun book. I'm gonna let you guys. Gosh, those neighbors are being loud. Not that I really care, it's just kind of funny. I'm gonna be nice to you guys, give you guys a little sneak peek to what this book is all about. The back. I didn't pay that much. I paid $5 for this book. So you can probably find it on Amazon too for pretty cheap. So yeah, I know technology. I know how to smooth it all out without making it blurry. So her name is Apple and she loves music. And she kind of gets bullied, but on the book review of Hello Universe, you know, like, it always says, like, on the back of books, like, other books by the author. And it always has, like, little comments by, like, the New York Times or whatever. It said a true triumph, and I was like, I really like Hello Universe, so I got to try out this book too. And I'm glad I did because it's really good. And I'm on page 89. That's where I left off, page 88, but I'm on page 89. And the wind just flipped my page. Maybe it's a sign to keep breathing. I'm kind of a slow reader, not that slow though, but I kind of slow, but I usually like read faster books because I cannot stop putting them down, or I cannot put them down, I can't stop holding them pretty much. But I've been kind of busy lately and I worked yesterday, so I didn't work yesterday, I worked the day before yesterday, but yesterday was 4th of July, by the way, happy late 4th of July. I can still have, say happy Independence Day because we can always, though, because we can always be celebrating the Independence Country. Yeah, so I was late on that. I did not make a video though, I just sent it with my family. That's why Kate forgot her purse and my house yesterday, so. But yeah. So I started it. Today is my third day of reading this book. And I know that kind of makes me a slow reader, especially because the typeface for this children's book. But I mean, who really cares? Reading is supposed to be fun, right?
Right.
But I just want to say this is sort of a book review, sort of just excitement, telling you about Blackbird Fly by, I don't know, it says a Kelly book, video,
I hope that becomes a thumbnail.
I know what that is. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you'd like to. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys on next time. Bye.